Yes, let's hear it one more time for the Ottoson Middle School Jazz Band. All right, as they transition out and the Arlington High School Jazz Band transitions in, I'll just say a few words about BeJazzled. So welcome again. Well, this is the 8th BeJazzled, but maybe more excitingly, it's the 15th year since the first BeJazzled in 2003. So, and I think we have a couple alumni that have been here the whole time, every single one, so that's exciting. So I just want to, speaking as an alum, this is such a wonderful experience to have every couple of years. I look forward to it very much, and I know everyone else does too. At this point, the jazz band and all the alumni, really, it feels like a kind of big extended family. And so it's such a pleasure to be able to come back. And for a lot of people, this is the only way that we get to see each other, you know, throughout the year. So it's really nice to get back with everyone and get to see, you know, Mr. D and Mrs. Demetrio. So I just want to give a huge thank you to everyone who was involved in planning this and in making this happen. I'll take a hint from the program, which says that if I start listing people off, I'll forget someone, which will be bad. But I just want to give a thank you from all the alumni, for especially to Ms. Demetrio and Mr. D, the directors of our ensembles, who just the enormous amount of work and dedication they put into making these ensembles, you know, building them and thriving them, making them thrive. It's just such a huge honor to be a part of it, and it's been so much fun for so many years. And I know without them, none of us would be on this stage, and many of us might not have been playing music. So just thank you to Mr. D and Mr. Michio, truly. Yeah. And also, lastly, I'd just like to say thank you to the current Arlington High School Jazz Band, because I remember from experience that it's the enormous amount of work they put in throughout the year preparing everything that makes it so easy for us to come in at the last minute and just hop in and have fun without worrying about all the details. So thank you to them for all their hard work, which we'll get you here tonight. So with that, I'd like to introduce our first tune. We're going to start off with a poultry theme, a jazz band classic, a favorite that you've heard at Town Day and at other BeJazzleds, and that you'll hear at future BeJazzleds and Town Days. This is by Pee Wee Ellis and made famous by Jaco Pastorius with a big soul intro that you're about to hear. The alumni joining us for this will be Lukey Jackson, Kubi Jackson, Clara Staiskull, Dan Macer, Griffin McCarn, Pete Christmas, Shahan Narsessian, Tori Wilbanks-Roos, Peter Travassos, Billy Davey, Andy Winslow, Matt Davis, Chris Madden, John Colianese, Tina Campbell, Bart Berman, Greg Foley, John Amundsen, Greg Magny, Rebecca Gerton, Cal Watson, JJ Hassler, Sam Wallachanson, and of course, directed by our much beloved director, Mr. Tino D'Agostino, here is Jaco Pastorius' The Chicken. by Dizzy Gillespie called Salt Peanuts. This will feature the alumni joining us will be Connor Duke, Kevin LeFleur, Zach Ritzer, Peter Travassos, Chris Madden, Diego Offerman, Peter Hamill, Nico Holt, Nico Tapiero, and Rebecca Gurdon. Here is Salt Peanuts.
Thank you. Hey everyone, my name is Max, and I play trumpet in the jazz band. And so I arranged a special song for tonight. It's in honor of a friend who passed away a few years ago named Jeremy Creamer McNeil. I have a few people from his grade playing with us. Owen Kuklinski on piano, Keegan Mosley on trumpet, Sam Kim on trumpet, Amy Kniff on trombone, Joel Slobodnik on sax, and Fiona on sax. And we also have Jeremy's trumpet teacher, John D. Tommaso, who inspired him a great deal, as well as Evan Barker on bass. So it's called I Remember Clifford, which was a piece written in memory of a trumpet player who passed away. I hope you all enjoy.
Thank you.
Lukey Jackson, Kubi Jackson, Clara Staiskull, Nick Madden, Dan Macer, Kevin LaFleur, Guy Tagami, Griffin McCarn, Tristan Jantz, Shahan Narcissian, John Roach, Andy Winslow, Lucas Giannacostas, Chris Madden, Dan Flesch, Andrew Peterson, John Colianese, Bart Berman, Isaac Topa, Tori Wilbanks-Roos, Greg Magny, and J.J. Hassler. Here is Mr. Stern by Jim Kelly.
Thank you.
special guest Sergio Bellavia. This next tune, the following alumni are Griffin McCarn, Chris Magny, Tina Campbell, Andrew Peterson, Nico Tapiero, Noah Milstein, John Amundsen, Jeremy Lee, Tom Woodbury, Greg Magny, Bart Berman, Diego Opperman, Peter Hamill, and Nico Holtz. This is the Randy Brecker tune, Some Skunk Funk. Thank you, that was Some Skunk Funk. This next tune is Feel So Good by Chuck Mangione. The following alumni are playing Connor Duke, Nick Madden, Zach Pockrose, Dan Matlack, Harry Mintz, Peter Hamill, Nico Holt, Nico Tapiero, Noah Milstein, Jeremy Lee, and Tom Woodbury. And we'll be featuring a flugelhorn intro by the very lovely, very talented Peter Hamill. Thank you. Thank you. That was feels so good. Our next tune is another favorite, Birdland by Joseph Sawinul. And the following alumni are storming the stage: Jimmy Barvik, Michael Morissette, Guy Zagami, Mark Ernest, Billy Davey, Andy Winslow, Dan Flesch, Chris Magny, Isaac Topa, John Colianese, Tina Campbell, Alex Travassos, Sam Wallach Hansen, Greg Foley, Jeremy Lee, Tom Woodbury, Tori Wilbanks Roos, and Cal Watson. Here is Birdland.
Thank you. The next piece was written by Sergio Bellotti in honor of our fantastic director. We're thrilled to have him here tonight, and if you'd like to join us, even more thrilled. I picked this piece to play tonight because tonight is about honoring D. So without further ado, Mr. D.
Thank you. For this next tune, we'll bring out the following vocalists: Grace McKay, Sean Cullen, Tristan DeSells, and Tristan Jantz. This is Revelation by Lorraine Perry and Russell Ferrante, as played by the Yellow Jackets. And here you go.
Church all day, and I wonder what all my friends used to think about me. I still remember the time when Sunday school seemed like it lasted so very long, but if I knew what I know now, I would have stayed all day.
Oh,
All right, for this next tune, the alumni playing are Ben Jacy, Nick Madden, Connor Duke, Kevin LaFleur, Zach Pockrose, Zach Gresser, Peter Travassos, Diego Opperman, and Greg Foley. This tune we actually had the pleasure of seeing performed live by Jeff Coffin and Victor Wooten in 2014 at Dallas when we went together as a band to the Gen Conference. And that was a blast, and I think it's a large part of the reason that we're playing it tonight. So this is The Mad Hatter Rides Again by Jeff Coffin. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Tino D'Agostino. I have the honor to be on stage with these phenomenal musicians. I would like to take a minute to thank some special people that are here tonight. And I will start with the seniors. They're graduating. They graduated a week ago, but they're still here. This shows the dedication of this young men and women that have done until the last minute. 7 a.m. rehearsals. I know you did not make the yearbook, but check this out. You made so many other people happy. And just so you know, the yearbook used to be an inside joke, but it's not a joke anymore. It's reality. These wonderful people here, they're fantastic. They've been wonderful leaders. They've been helping. But most important, they have guided the younger generations that you see behind them. They have listened to me praising them many times. Tonight, I just would like to say thanks to them in front of the parents, in front of so many people, in front of the middle school where they came from Ms. Demetrius' group, and now they're here. And eventually, we hope, they'll be here in a couple of years for BeJazzled number 2020. So I would like to thank one more time, Max, Keegan, Sam, Amy, Fiona, Evan, Nat, and Owen. We owe you a lot. Thank you so much, and congratulations.
This next tune we're going to play is another core song of the jazz band that you've heard at Town Day and Jazzles. And the following alumni are playing: Lukey Jackison, Kubi Jackison, Clara Staiskull, Jimmy Barvik, Nick Madden, Tommy Barvik, Didi Booth, Michael Morissette, Aaron Colonies, Dan Matlack, John Roach, Billy Davey, Andy Winslow, Lucas Janocostas, J.J. Hassler, Matt Davis, Dan Flesch, Chris Magny, Harry Mintz, Andrew Peterson, John Calianese, Bart Berman, Sam Wallach Hansen, Greg Foley, Isaac Topa, John Amundsen, and Tori Wilbanks Roos. This is Chameleon by Herbie Hancock.
Thank you.
Thank you, that was Chameleon. This next tune is a percussion feature. We'll have the following alumni: Ben JC, Tom Barvik, Didi Booth, Kevin LaFleur, Michael Morissette, Guy Zagami, Pete Chrisman, Aaron Colonese, Zach Pockros, Tristan DeSales, Tristan Chance, Billy Davey, Andy Winslow, Alex Travassos, Bart Berman, Sam Wallach Hansen, Diego Opperman, Greg Foley, Noah Milstein, Harry Mintz, John Amundsen, Greg Magny, Rebecca Gerton, and Kyle Watson. This is Caravan by Duke Ellington. Yeah, percussion. Okay. This next tune is our last piece with just the AHS Jazz Band up here. So so thank you for coming. This is Sweet Home Chicago by Robert Johnson. The following alumni are playing: Jimmy Barvik, Ben Jacy, Dan Macer, Michael Morissette, Zach Clarkros, Tristan DeSells, Tristan Jantz, Dan Matlack, John Roach, Grace McKay, Sean Cullen, Greg Foley, Noah Milstein, and Rebecca Gurdon. Here is Sweet Home Chicago. Thank you so much for coming.
Sweet home Chicago. Take it away. Oh, come on, baby.
Thank you. If you are up for one more song, we're going to do something that we usually do every 2 years. No wonder why we do every 2 years. The whole three bands are going to be here. So I'm going to give them a couple seconds to get ready. I would like to thank everyone for being here tonight. I would like to thank Mr. Micho and the wonderful middle school jazz band. Yeah, Mr. Micho. Everyone has been so supportive to us for this unique event. But there are some special people that I would like to thank tonight is the alumni that they have come back for us to play. I told them before in the warm-up area how honored we all are. For them being here means so much to us, to the younger generations, and to me. It's a sign of respect to all of us. And for this, I will thank them forever. We usually have one of the MCs saying their names, but tonight I would like to thank them one by one. I will just want a couple of them. Didi Booth, where are you? She graduated in 2000. And many of our students tonight, they were not even born in 2000. So I'm very grateful to them, and I will never be able to thank them enough. I just would like to say their names one more time. John Amundsen, Jimmy Barbeck, Tom Barbeck, Didi Booth, Bart Berman, Aaron Colonisi, Pete Chrisman, John Koyanisi, Chris Coleman, Sean Collin, Matt Davis, Billy Davey, Tristan DeSellis, Will Doyle, Connor Duke, Mark Ernest, Dan Flash, Greg Foley, Lucas Janakostis, Ben Jacy, Kevin LaFleur, Zach Resser, Rebecca Gerton, Peter Hamill, JJ Hassler, Nico Holt, Kupi Jasissen, Luki Jasissen, Tristan Jans, Dan Klinsberg, Tina Campbell, Jeremy Lee, Griffin McCorn, Chris Madden, Nick Madden, Greg Magny, Chris Magny, Dan Mazur, Dan Matlick, Grace McKay, Noah Milstein, Henry Mintz, Michael Morissette, Shahan Nersessian, Diego Opperman, Andrew Peterson, Zach Pokros, John Roach, Clara Steschkal, Nico Tapiero, Isaac Topa, Alex Travassos, Peter Travassos, Sam Wallakensen, Andy Winslow, Tori Wilbanks, Ann Woodbury, Tone Woodbury, Guy Zagami, and Mila Phillips Friedel, who's in the back, right? Thank you, everyone. Thank you for being here. Carl Watson. Thank you.